Doblada in Mexican food, is a corn tortilla or wheat tortilla, folded one time, forming a half circle, or folded twice forming a quarter circle, which is sautéed in oil, covered with sauce and sprinkled with cheese. As a garnish, it can accompany some dishes as in carne a la tampiqueña or be an appetizer, as in enchiladas or in frijoladas with no chicken filling.
References.
Del Castillo, Maria, 1966. Cocina Mexicana. Ed. Olimpo.
External links.
http://texavaria.photoshelter.com/image_ypln4e8cw Dobladas with mole.